Mission contact is your discretion.
Jeep and one of them went down. Cover. If you could down.
Juvenile target.
Kids into the first one.
Red meat. Fuck the motherfucker.
Rampage, take the shot now.
No joy. Repeat, Falcons unblasted. I request precedence.
Rampage, take the fucking shot!
For God's sake, for Dula, for God's sake,
do you read, Rampage?
Take the shot!
What has you down, sir?
Where's Pegasus?
2 minutes out. Engage a target.
Incoming missiles.
Target engaged.
Drop a hammer.
Copy that. Missile away.
Nutrition from Colorado Springs. Karate Kid really just ahead to see the doctor in a decade.
Earth here. Move out. Johnny. Have a word.
You hesitated. You choked. Talk about it. I'll get him next time. We're not in the business of next time. We're in the business of one time. You get one bite at that apple. You got it?
We don't get into enough shit, we gotta fight amongst ourselves.
Fighting makes you wet.
Don't let her get to you, brother. She calls me Junior again. Rojas is gonna be short spot. punks is harmless, man. Ignore her. What's beneath it anyway, brother? She's right, though. Punks. I froze up with that goddamn kid in my crosshairs. Yeah. And if I'm gonna keep doing this, I don't wanna do it half-assed. Embrace the sock, man. Be a Marine. I'm good. Well, sure, I'm around you need me, bro. Yeah, just give me a minute. meet at my back to your hotel.
Gunning.
Did well.
Two places.
South side of the bridge. 20 minutes.
€150,000 to put you in the body bag. The call landed at my desk and I came to clear it up.
Yeah?
That's all done for now, but there'll be more. Syria. Mad fucking country, eh? It's all the same. Military. I blew it, man. I messed up the entire arm. No, I would have busted me down A grade if it wasn't for my own home. What do you hear from him? He's in the wind as usual. You're a valuable asset, Gunny. If you need more time, I'm alright. You can't repeat Syria. He was just a boy. Tune in to what I'm about to tell you, Gunny. The work we do, it isn't God's work. We do the stuff he doesn't want to do. There is no chapter and verse to help us sleep better. Are we morally defensible? No, probably not. Are we necessary? Abso-fucking-lutely! This is the job. Chew through the hard stuff. There is no promise for what we do, is there?
I ask you.
You've got to turn off the feeling side of your head. You've got a conscience. That's no bad thing. But don't let imperfection be the enemy of the good. After watching through a better trigger to target, life and death, black and white. Don't find the blues and the greens coming. Back to work.
We'll be right back. Mr. Bitlow, how'd it go?
Piece of fist.
The rest of you look drunk.
We were working on it, sir, when you called. Where's Miller, sir?
Well, you're not the only team in the field. I assume you haven't read your briefing reports.
Only because we get down on you to tell us what the hell we're doing here.
Well, the Corps is offering services for site protection. Trans-Georgian pipeline. Transporting natural gas from Georgia through the Black Sea into Eastern Europe and beyond.
That's a lot of territory, Sister Kim.
Do you respect, Colonel? We're not civilian contractors.
Oh, hold on there, Air Force. You're on a ride along with the Marines of the Curtis. Understand?
Understood.
Colonel, sorry to keep you waiting.
No, you can't be waiting.
Then let's get to it.
Military Fusion Center Operations Desk. Colonel Sergei Babiev will be our liaison with the Georgian Army. The CFC has been asked to organize security for the Trans-Georgian Pipeline, most of which is being monitored by local military and law enforcement. Recent incidents in construction areas, however, require a higher level response. In Georgia, just outside of Tbilisi, involving local insurgents as well as radical elements from Afghanistan and Iraq. That is why the CFC approved the request to bring in your team.
What sort of incidents are we talking about?
Sniper attacks on managerial and engineer personnel, bombings of key pipeline infrastructure and strategic locations.
Yeah, near here. Tbilisi, Georgia, just south of Chechnya, just north of the Armenian and Turkish borders. It was a rough neighborhood. Intelligence on the ground attributed the attacks to an Afghan militant, Roshan Gazakov, a.k.a. Abu Abdullah, trained by British SAS.
And another jihadi is involved.
Austrian energy tycoon Kilian Gruen is scheduled to do a walkthrough of a gasnet pumping station just outside of Tbilisi, day after tomorrow. He will meet with tribal elders to settle land disputes. Your mission? Overwatch. Take out enemy snipers with assistance from our eyes in the sky. Gazakov plays a long game. He kept his rage hidden deep inside while being schooled by the very people he intended to kill.
This guy is no joke.
We'll be providing UAV support. Drones? Yes. The MQ-1 Predator will be our eyes in the sky. God's
not. I'll be quarterbacking this thing from my JSOC office here in Turkey. This is my stop. I'll be watching you.
Sir!
Get a haircut.
Yes, sir. Watch your back. I'll see you on the next. Blues and greens, guys.
No hard feelings.
Would have been nice if you were a little more specific about your business here.
Same could be said for you. Put a pin in it.
I'll see you in Georgia.
Greens. Think they can't protect all this background?
Worry about my teams. How's your eyes in the sky doing?
Operation Dawn.
Smart enough to tell friend from foe?
Smart enough to tell which rocky bastard it pisses against.
Okay, people, listen up. I want three predators in the air, eyes on, killing through the entire time he's on site. Let's make it happen.
Copy that. Burn on site in 90 minutes.
Okay! Listen up! Here's the short list on the package. Killian Groom, an Austrian oil tycoon. He is the guy who will make sure Western Europe doesn't need Russian gas from the Ukraine. This is the guy to kill to make the biggest statement. He travels with Blackwater contractors in a heavily armed and heavily armored motorcade. At 1900 tonight, he will meet with the tribal elders to secure the land rights. We have him for 2 hours.
Okay, we got it. He's a rich guy. Don't let him die. Let's eat the dirt.
Rampage, Blue Sector. All clear here, no signs of movement.
Falcon, White Sector.
Suicide, Green Sector.
This is suicide, package and bound for my sis.
What's going on out there? Somebody, talk to me.
Look at me!
fucking give me something?
It comes fire from the 2 o'clock.
Nothing on glass, man. No fucking joy. Where the fuck are they?
Where are my drones?
Ladies and gentlemen, we got Marines in a firefight. Let's help them out. I'm your target.
Copy that. Possible hostile position.
Be a sound like that.
Confirming. Take a closer look, sir. Zooming in 500%. Arming missiles. Target acquired.
Make it rain.
Rampage, what's your status? Rampage, what's your status?
Confirmation of the kill. We assume Gas Cop's still alive.
Spent brass.
14.5 millimeter anti-tank.
There's a souvenir.
Impossible, Chef.
Where the fuck did they find us?
Rojas is hot fire out.
Maybe. No one's that real.
Not a single Georgian hit, Colonel.
Watch yourself, Marine.
Rojas could build a hide better than anyone in the business. It was an impossible shot.
What are you exactly trying to imply?
I'm not trying. I'm saying it. You or someone on your team is feeding our coordinates to Gazikov.
Stand down.
The inner discipline is something to be desired, Major.
It's my job, Colonel. If you forget me about the two body bags loaded with a Marine and a U.S. Airman.
I am forgetting. Do you forget who you're talking to?
Americans, and there's only one you can kill.
You killed him.
Stand down! I am sick of all of your shit-talking and ass-grabbing. Honor, courage, commitment. You're Marines.
You must have suffered something bad to get sent here, bro. Sector of Trans-Georgian Pipeline, official designated pacified zone.
Thanks. You know how difficult in that piece of shit? 12,000 feet. Dude, you're going to need a better coat.
When did this all start being in Russia anyway?
Year I was born? 1991?
Which job here exactly?
Me, I'm Jack of all trades. But for you, I'm your new spotter.
We'll see about that. English. Very old school. Know these mountains better than anyone. Pipeline base of pits and pussy deserts of dice.
He welcomes you warmly to his country, bro.
Better Sergeant Brandon Beckett, sir. Outstanding. If we keep this up, we're gonna run out of men soon. And it's just me and you.
Oh.
Ready for some action? Yeah. Хорошо, красиво сработало, ребята. Молодцы. Молодцы, ребята. Вам здорово. This guy, Dr. George Colonel. This is what the report says. What? I think he or someone below him is a traitor. Secretly dealing intel to the insurgents.
You think?
Enemy sniper team got into our exact positions. We were sitting ducks. Lost some good friends. And that one Georgian casualty.
What you pursue is much bigger than one man. Much more resistant.
I would suggest gathering more evidence before levying such accusations. It's kind of hard to do from over 1,000 miles away.
Yes.
The old Soviet way of solving the problem with loudmouth. This insurgent sniper could provide proof.
Right.
I'm serious. Jose is from a horse's mouth. So I just asked Gazikov. Something valid. Offer them trade for the truth.
Who fast are you, American?
I'm fine. Maybe next time you'll think twice about attacking city halls.
My little dog's good for pulling off, yeah?
So where are we going anyway?
Listening post. Very sensitive information passes through, like enemies inside the movement, coordinates, surveillance. If we don't regularly patrol, Chechen thieves will dismantle the ground.
Idiots. Don't they know everything is encrypted, firewalled, and hackable?
What are you gonna do?
Shoot them.
Shoot
them? Yes, I mean, shoot them.
But they're only thieves.
Churchill thieves, not exactly the same thing. We propose we do what? Arrest them. Arrest them, like
Joan McClane, yes, in Die Hard.
Something like that. Show us how it is more correctly done. Democratically. We showed up. That's right.
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker!
threshold. Help me.
He's no stranger to me. Different times, different war. We were adversaries back then. Facing each other across a battle line.
South America.
Somehow, we avoided killing one another. For my heroic efforts in the jungles of Nicaragua, I was rewarded with 3 tours in the first church. One to test of your courage, pick a fight with church. Before you share, I was a soldier like any other soldier. All of that changed on December 25, 1995. Christmas Day in your calendar. Our unit was assigned to support the troops holding the English heavy border. Many conscripts deserted their units. Some of them joined the rebels. It was impossible to tell a friend from a foe. Squad was stopped from a city block. That seemed safe. My position was set up. It was my squad, Yuri, who saw him first, of course. And then he said, the boy is carrying something under his coat. I looked at the boy through my skull. No more than 10 years old. Was it a loaf of bread he was carrying under his coat? No, it was a boy, fabricated from a mortar shell. My humanity tells me, a little boy following the ball, and only wants to turn it over to the
Every sniper hesitated. But only once.
Fuck is this mountains in the winter? Imagine vacation possibilities.
Well, if it's any consolation, it's 100 over here. That's in the shade.
But consider me consoled.
Oh, by the way, the guy we took out on the ridge? I thought it wasn't Gasco.
Sources say it was Gasco's brother-in-law.
You sure?
Yeah, they got his remains. By the way, we're rolling out tonight, guys. Gotta follow the pipelines out of the seaside.
Do a little recon on the next stop. Make sure what happened here does not get repeated. Anything on Bobby yet?
No, we drilled out of bedrock. He's clean.
Just do your probation, Gunny. Keep your head down. See you when you're back.
Sport? 1980. Hockey? Fluke. 2014, Sochi. Women's halfpipe. USA takes the gold and the bronze.
Half white. Me serious.
So how does a Russian officer with a Third Guard Spetsnaz Brigade end up working site security for a Euro-Asian Energy Consortium?
Do you have any idea what these people pay private contractors? Like your lady seals who work for Blackwater, Russian Special Forces too must tell him yes. Start over. Lead more normal life.
But this is normal?
Compared to where I've been to, yes, this is normal. No family, no kids. Few choose this fate. But after the first kill, maybe second, sniper is what we are. Must commit. No hesitation. All humanity lost. Beautiful, isn't it?
Thank you.
have from the past. The movements, they're coming to us.
An hour, maybe less?
Chechenian, Carter. Long as of Chechenian.
To the walls, they will smatria. To my brass, they go with the devil.
Ешь тебе сначала
шлепку. Ты не верни.
Саид! Еще одна! Вон там за камерой!
Think you're enjoying this.
Just another day to die. Find a hide. Hi, everything. Not going to pass in here. I think I've touched this foot.
They should have been here a long time ago.
That's what they want you to think. They're just doing what they're trying to do. They want to put us on edge.
It's working.
Relax. I'll be here.
At 11 o'clock.
Something up in the snow. You see it?
I don't see shit, huh?
One man to our eyes a thousand. Get ready for a gunfight. Thank you.
Touchdown, men är Neymarna. Neymarna. Att det är samma.
Why did Cyan choose them over us?
Last month, yesterday, 10 minutes ago, no difference. Is that because he did?
What?
Did you hesitate before shooting this gutless traitor?
Contact is at our forward off base. He will take you to meet Gazakov himself. You have a 1 in 100 chance he gives the information you seek. Regardless, you have 36 hours until you need to officially report to your CO at the Batumi Gaznam station. Good hunting. From Mothership.
You found him.
Zorov sent me. He said you could...
Hello, you. Yes.
Zorov told me all about you. You're a cowboy and you want Gazakov. Yeah, I do. Zorov said you can get me to him.
is a sorcerer. Can you do it or not?
Let's say I can help you to find it.
What then? Aren't you gonna ask him for his sources?
Well, that's a start. I trade for it. Quid pro quo. His sister's husband was a spotter.
Yeah, we blew him to bits.
But what wouldn't Gazikov give up in exchange for his brother-in-law's remains?
He can't thank him before one.
I'm gonna take that risk. Man to man, it's worth a shot.
No, it's not.
Well, that's your opinion.
And Peter can tell us his thoughts.
Can you get the remains from me or not? I want to leave by sunrise.
I guess it's better to do it myself, son. What's this? Peace offering your request. When I talk to Zolov, I really are Mrs. Scott.
That's all that's left of it?
After the dragged heads, I have fired myself, yes. Believe my son.
Say cheese before we end up in the cigar box.
We have multiple heat signatures.
Get the colonel. I've got something.
I miss your name is geologist.
Geologist?
Oil and natural gas makes the world go around, my friend. The Trans-Georgian Pipeline is the biggest geopolitical game in town. All the major players are the same. You, me, Gazikov. We don't even rank as pawns. We are close.
How do you know?
They have been tracking us for the past hour.
What are we doing then?
Waiting for them to introduce themselves.
What do you got? Potential hostiles. Possible high-value individuals.
You sure?
Can't confirm, sir.
I'm not giving up my gun.
You will die
You're gonna see our boss on the way here.
Salam alaikum. Alaikum salam. Ma bağlı mı dersen? Zok tarafına bağlı.
He's grateful for the remains of his brother. Now we can give him a proper Islamic burial.
Colonel, I hope this is good.
For my lieutenant.
So it seems obvious. Facial recognition is impossible, so they're masked. But our guys down there tell us this is death of the Gazakhstan country.
How do I know it's not a shepherd tending his flock?
Last time I checked, Shepherd's good native. Belt had a machine gun. Sir.
He says it was God's will that he was able to escape the throne.
Ask him who gave him the coordinates of the sniper team.
مشخصات محل تکیه اندازه کی به شما داد؟
الله، اینی مقدر.
He says this was God's gift. It was not me who killed the infidel, but God's hand.
He's lying.
Run, be careful.
Is that familiarized enough? Is that enough? Is that enough?
This hand is God's given. This is an insult.
Yubiza!
We will win this war. Maybe not in my lifetime. Not in my children's. Or my children's children. We will. Now go. I'll kill you another day. There's no way he could have made those shots without coordinates. Ask him how he got them.
Run.
Ask him.
بدون اطلاعات دقیق نمیتونست تکیه انداز رو بزنی. کی اون اطلاعات رو باید بده؟
این هم به دنبال اطلاعات شد. مثل تو. Forget yourself, Nathan.
Make him out.
About this boneheaded move, so I could have said no fucking way.
Until I went up there, I didn't know who I could trust.
and you sat down with Gazikov.
He didn't actually sit.
Okay, so what did you learn?
From Gazikov? Nothing. He just holds the rifle while God guides his hand. But I noticed something interesting. One of his militants carries a tough book wrapped around his shoulder. Never stopped looking at it.
A computer tough book?
With a satellite uplink. That's a pretty serious piece of hardware for a militant, don't you think?
You think Gazikov fixed your unit's locations with our very own drones, using equipment they could buy off of Amazon?
No. We think you have mirrored our drone network. Real time.
Impossible.
Improbable, yes, but not impossible.
This is Robin. Yes, sir. He's right here. See you.
Watching our drone surveillance live feed somehow.
That's impossible. They don't have the brain power or the hardware to mirror our drone network.
System logon credentials are bought and sold on the black market. Nothing digital is completely secure.
What you're suggesting doesn't even attain the level of a hunch. You stick to the missions. I'll handle the intel.
I don't want to have this talk again.
That's for you, Major.
Run your team. Do not let your team run you.
Yes, sir. Sergeant Beckett, I want you back on the black scene with your crew.
We got another archangel operation for Killian Groom.
Now, I don't want this to turn into another shit show like the last one did.
You hear me, Major?
Yes, sir. Shit show. Last one.
Good. I'm counting on you. Let's get back to work.
Check-in is 14. We gotta find them. They're gonna be used for target practice.
Zeus, I got nothing.
Intel says Gazcom's here somewhere. We're here for long-range support. And do their thing, Suicide. Troops 90 seconds out.
طلع القناص.
Shots fired. Troops have contact. We hear his dead shooter. Get fired.
Fuck either, can I?
Thank you. best of the GPS trackers to save their lives.
What do we got? This was a setup, sir. They definitely hacked our network.
Enough about the drones, Brandon.
I'm telling you, they can see what we can see.
This is your problem, Major.
No, it is our problem. The Colonel is a good friend. Can't imagine he'll be pleased to read the reports I'll be sending to Brussels regarding CFC operations in my country. Attention update.
As you were. What the hell happened up there?
We got a tip on unsecured radio traffic. That gas cop was holed up in a village just west of here. We humped in, set up. Turns out it was a trap. They had our positions totally dialed in. GPS was completely compromised. Senior Airman Ox was clipped. She's on a flight to Germany to get patched up. Perhaps Gunny's drone story was true.
I have my orders too, gentlemen. And we don't have a lot of time.
I'll check into it.
We're gonna hit him back.
And we're gonna hit him back hard.
Shut down GPS. Are we clear?
Yes, sir.
Carry on, Marines.
Here to observe Operation Archangel in action. Destroy Gaspar and his forces, who continue operating in Covelletti in southern Georgia. All these areas have seen increasing attacks by ISIS on NGO workers and civilians. As you can see in your map, this is current satellite photography, indicating Gavrikov and his men are near Covelletti, preparing to attack the station here tomorrow, destroying it and killing all personnel. We estimate there are 40 to 50 enemy combatants in the Covelletti area as of now.
They are aware of Archangel's arrival here, which is further incentive to hit us. As you know, Gavrikov and his ilk are bad people. They don't differentiate between hard and soft targets, and are known for having resorts, restaurants, big tourist attractions.
My God.
Recommendations.
Evacuate all non-essential personnel at Covelletti offices. Intercept and engage the insurgents before they're able to get here.
How many additional troops can we put on the ground there?
Given our time frame, not many. But we can augment number of UAVs. Two more units in the air by nightfall. Doubles our firepower. We're going to intercept them in Covelletti before they get here.
You really think that's a good idea?
I think it's our only idea.
What if that guy's right? What if they're in our system? What if they can see what we can see?
They're not.
You are 100% sure. That right?
rather be 80% sure early than 100% sure too late.
Point taken, Major. That's why we're not using GPS.
Alright, we know our role here. We don't like it. We don't make the missions, we execute them. You got a problem with that? Keep it to yourself.
What about our wind field? Going up really?
They recommended modification. If you haven't done it already, remove your GPS and pull out whole 300.
What was the evidence of the search you moved towards Colorado?
Drones.
And what's that? In Colorado?
Guys know the home office. It's off topic.
Well, what's it to me?
You know what's in the tube you got, and you're just there. They're hitting it tomorrow.
Exactly. We just left the master pumping station for the entire Black Sea transfer. If it gets hit, 900 kilometers of pipeline will be lost.
All right. I saw the insurgent movement with my own eyes. They are headed towards Cocoletti.
But how are the coordinates transmitted? Let me guess. The drone. Okay, give me a hold of it. You know, but look at me.
My leg will be in the process.
Georgian forces are riding out to engage the enemy, but that leaves Killian Groon in the pumping station vulnerable to attack. It's head fake, sir. Tomorrow is today.
Call the Colonel. Well, then turn it around.
Turn it around!
Better be right.
It's more than GPS data. What if they can't see what we can see?
I don't know what to say, Colonel. Our guys have checked. If they're getting information, it's from another source.
What are we going to do? It's too quiet. Something's not right. I can feel it in my bones.
I don't fully trust bones. I trust zeros and ones.
هیچ نشان و حمایات از گوهان گرده دش
و دیگر هم پایان بفرست گرین باید زندن تزدیر گردن
This game is binary. It's all about heart and tell.
Oh my god.
Authorization for grounding UAV assets on hold for further review.
Further review? Ground them now. They're pulling data off our network and who knows what else.
I don't remember giving you permission to go live, Rampage.
My bad.
Now work those motherfuckers.
Snipers, find them.
Gas pump on the roof.
Scrap glass, wasted fuck!
What's your status?
It's a rampage, hostile threat down. I need a medic.
Long time ago, I told your father all I had was killing. I was wrong. He had courage, and he had grit. You are your father's son, Ben. See you in the next one.